Sí.
So, what happened to you?
Fell off my bike.
Okay. Well, you look like you need to go to the hospital.
No, I hate myself.
I prayed for you last night.
Yeah, well, it didn't work.
I think it did.
I don't think he heard you, though.
Why did you come here?
Just passing.
There must be a reason. You left God to forgive you for something?
Don't want that from that prick.
God loves you.
Does he now?
You are a child of God.
God ain't my fucking daddy. My old fellow was a cunt, but he knew he was a cunt. God still thinks he's God because no one's told him otherwise.
Why are you so angry at God?
Why are you so fucking stupid? Met people like you my whole life. Goody goodies. You bake a cake, you save a soul. You've never had life dance up and down your fucking head with your face down in the shite. No idea what it's like out there. Not a fucking clue. Where do you live?
What?
I asked where you live. Simple question. You gone deaf?
Manor's estate.
Manor's fucking estate? How is Manor's estate? How are those 5-bedroom double garage, nicely trimmed lawns, coffee morning, fucking lifestyle, Manor's estate? The fuck are you doing down here anyway? You're a young woman. You have family, you don't have kids.
No, we can't have them.
Oh, can't or won't? This all fills a gap for you then, doesn't it? You reckon you do enough good deeds, God's gonna come down and fix your insides? Please. Or maybe your fella's a Jaffa. Listen, thanks for the tea. I'll pray for you.